Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft DNS Mod Pack, Tag Pack, one of the two. So, last time we got into this little mine, where we found some stuff. Okay, so, let me get rid of this book. So, and we decided to go dive in a little bit deeper in the mine. Hopefully not dying in the process. I see some more spiders. We need to get rid of the spawner. Nice. Oh, oil. No problem. Go away, stupid spider. Nice. So the rest should be no problem. Let's get the block in here. So, get some more string. I see another spider. So, what do we have here? 10. We got a crystallized soul essence, which with which we can make spawn blocks, which will help us later. We can then make some spawner to get maybe, to maybe get a zombie farm up and running or something on the line. So, why is there so much oil here? It's a little bit much. Come on. So, is this... Stop oil, please. Seems like it's a source. More or less a source of oil. So, can't remove all this oil. Somewhere is another. You can't see anything in this oil. Yeah, I know. Come. Remove. Nice. Oh. Seems a little bit better now. Nice. And gone is it. Nice. So what do we have here? Oh, what? What is this? Seems like someone dug here. Oh, I see some bees. Rock hive. So, nevertheless, let's get the resources we see, which are useful at the moment. Ruby ore. What do we have here? Cassiterite. Don't need. Let's get some light in here. So, another level. Nice. And try to go through here. There we go, more oil. Not what I wanted. This oil is obnoxious. Okay, let's go around it. I hope I can. Oh, some iron. Oh, some peridot ore. No, bad oil, bad oil, bad. Whew. No. Stupid oil. Let's get some light. Oh! Didn't see you there. So, if we go here. Doesn't seem like the shaft continues onward. This is not what I expected. Can we go to where the zombies are? I hear. Oh, a slime. Maybe we can go to the slime. We can probably use slime balls for something. We are near the slime. There we go. Hi, slime. Oh, down you go. So let's get the torch. Oh, okay. So I think we are where all these zombies are. Nope, we are not. At least not at the moment. We are at 40. Oh, there you are. Hi, zombie. Maybe there's a zombie spawner. Oh, broke sword. Good, I made another. Holy. So many zombies. Die! Go, go. Come on. Take more damage, please. Oh, oh, oh. For F's sake. Zombie behind me. Really? Go away, stupid zombie. Go away. You have all to die, all of you. No. Bad zombies. You too, go. Okay. Eat. Eat up. Okay. Let's get some torch in here. And one in here. Okay, so why were there so many? Ah, as I thought. A zombie spawner. Okay, nice. So what do we get? Red garnet. Okay. Nether ward, steel helmet, steel ingots. Stencil? Uh-huh. Chrome dust, floppy disk, peridot. Ah, peridot, peridot. What? What is the difference? We have to get rid of something. Lead. We have like a whole stack. We have like 4 blocks. So let's get the stuff we don't have in mass. String. We definitely need the string. Claw. Don't know if we need. We can get rid of this. What I'm doing, I can simply put it in here. Rusty nail, poisons entity can only be found in dungeon chest. I would have simply let it be here. Protector by okay. What can we? Emery, we have enough, so. Let's see, poison darts be here, so not taking the, oh, with us, but only be found in dungeon chest tells me that I would probably like to have them. So let's get rid of stuff we can. Do we have stuff we don't need? We don't really need that. We don't really need you, or you, or you. So, we have more space. Chrome dust, come here, so. Yeah, let's get some more nice stuff. Aluminium, I don't know, do we need aluminium? Let's simply get it. Oh, I can't mine it with my fist, so, or my spell, better said. So it seems to have a little bit higher value. Because in Minecraft you decide the value in how hard it is to mine, it seems. Oh, some more. Oh yes, I want all the osmium. Nope. Not that a zombie comes attacking us. Nothing in here. Nope, nothing here either. Let's look if we can get down. Well, there's some red. Oh, I see some iron. Need that. Oh, can't put it in. Don't need aluminium ore. More berries. So, we don't have anything to build. Huh. Now we can build down here. Whoop. There we go. Put down a torch. Get our sword out. Stupid. What don't we need? Don't need that. So much stuff I don't want to stay here. Get really, I don't need two different copper ore types. I thought there would be a little bit more here. I see some underground water. Let's get you, peridot ore. Really? I should probably, you know what, go out. Let me put you in, and you out, you in. 9 rubies. Wow, we got a good amount. So let's take it like this. So now we can have all this stuff. What do we have here? Oh, some iron. Bam. Oh, no, didn't want you. Go away. Okay. Oh, it goes a little bit deeper. Nice. Some more iron. Never say no to iron. Another claw. And a copper or berry bush. With another claw. So let's get this. Don't need the berry if I can have the bush. Don't have any more ability to make a torch. So let's go back up. So it would seem that you get a little bit darker of a video. Don't know how dark it is on the viewing end. So I'm trying to get to the top as fast as I can. Some iron. Can't pass iron up. Need iron. Oh, what do we have here? Petroleum. Petroleum? Can we use this? I don't really know. Never looked petroleum. Oh, so much of this. Don't need the tree tap at the moment. Can make a new one. Cost like five logs. Not even 5 planks. Therefore, we can get rid of these tree taps. So go more to the top. Which height do we have? 50. We should be quite near the overworld. Should not take us as long. And we can level up our little digging spell. Or more our magic affinity. The more you cast a spell in one of the affinities, like earth, water and so on, the more you, oh, no mana, the better you get at casting them. And so they get powerful, even if you don't really, oh, quicksand. Yeah. We are more or less at the overworld. There we go. And we are in the steppe. There's some mobs around, so let's simply go right back to our home. No, stupid skeletons. Come on, nom nom nom. Let's run. Run! Run away! Run for your life! More mana, zombie, creeper. They are killing my mana. I don't know if I get hurt. Extra? Oh, no. Stupid. Oh, really? Die. Oh, no. Not good. Not good. Oh! He pushed us over this quicksand. Whew. Okay. We got it. Whew. So, we had a really nice mining experience. We got a ton of stuff. I will see what the stencil does. Don't know. Maybe I make card blocks. Don't know. I will see what it can do. So, nope. Bad skeleton. Die. So, yeah. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.